Chicago boy who tonight reaches his
Chicago Blackhawks versus Vancouver Canucks.
Second medical trainer in the history of the league.
The two best team in the league are reversing right now.
Dealing with injuries on a regular basis, always there for the players, but some unusual injuries have happened over the course of the year. I mean, Keith Brown dropped a weight on his hand, broke his hand in the training room. Troy Murray, one time the legendary radio broadcaster, now, but when he was a player, he's in Gapper's training room with a Q-tip in his ear. The phone rings, Gapper's in the other room. Troy picks up the phone to try to help Gapper. That didn't work out so well with a Q-tip in his ear. Gapper! So he has had to deal with more things over the course of his time than you can imagine. And you played under him, Eddie, for a long time. I mean, this guy, you talk about tireless, you talk about the willingness to do all the extra stuff the player needs to get help to get back in the lineup, and dealing with the egos and the different attitudes that some people have. He's a special guy.
Yeah, he's a people person, and had the great fortune to be around Gapper for 2 years and helped me in a lot of areas, not only the medical part, but also the psychological part. Terrific guy, and couldn't be more happy for him and his family, and a great honor. A terrific human being, and one of the best for sure.
I mean, when you think about the only two guys in the history of the game, here's BX's long tip. Oh, got saved by Crawford on a redirect. That was a tough chance through traffic, and then a skirmish after the fact. Burroughs, as he usually is, right near the blue.